Closer. Closer. Closer.
We are willing. Okay, you're close. We are willing to meet your demands. I'll throw the money over in 3, 2, 1.
That one's gonna hurt the taxpayer. Control, we need another $1 million.
They doubled their demands?
Yeah, they doubled their demands.
Pick up.
Elmar, please.
Yeah, help. There's someone in my house.
I see. Are you in the house right now?
Yes.
And that someone is you. Case solved. You're welcome. Elmar, please.
You don't understand this.
Now, look, kid, I are.
What?
Someone cut the phone line.
Are you testing my perseverance?
Actually, you know what? What the? How?
You lock cars to stop people from getting in, not getting out.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a criminal offense to leave a child unaccompanied in a vehicle.
I think that's pretty low down on the cop's list of priorities.
Were you about to leave a minor unaccompanied in a vehicle?
No, he's just going home.
Unaccompanied? I file a lot of reports, I write parking tickets, I stop for lunch, I give some people directions, I file some more reports, I write some parking tickets, I make a report on all the reports I file.
Sorry, you were so boring and we thought the car was moving and, didn't expect to have to explain it. Please continue.
There's no TV signal. Thanks, kid.
Yeah, done, officer!
That, thank you very much.
What? Aren't you supposed to fight crime?
Larry also worked as the police force accountant. I haven't been paid, so gosh darn you all. We are doing everything in our power to find a missing citizen, leaving no stone unturned.
No, let me in there!
Sorry, ma'am, but this is a police matter. We're professionals. You can trust us. Okay, let me see. Where's the index? Police negotiation. Police. Is that one word or two? You know how some people say police.
Release my babies or I'm sending in the special tactical forces!
Hey, give me that. I'm the one with the manual.
Hello, police. You need to close the mall.
Really? Why?
Something terrible is going to happen there.
This is a hoax call, isn't it?
How do you know?
Because I'm right next to you, kid. And for the record, you actually need to dial before you get through.
Wait!
Come back here, you
hoaxer! What have you done? Why are the police already after you?
Did you hear? She said John! It's a massacre!
Not falling for that trick.
Thought you got me, eh?
Also, you can look hard!
But deep inside, you just want to belong.
We already belong to a crew. It's called the People of This World, and Earth is our turf.
What?
I hope when you get out of prison, you too will join the ranks of the best crew in the world.
Society.
Farewell.
Prison? Hey, we just wanted them to send a text message.
Now!
Careful! The guy's a monster!
Son of a gun, he buttered the doorknob. This guy must be a criminal mastermind. I need to consult a manual.
If the situation requires tact and intellectual effort, call someone else. Oh.
You got 30 seconds to get out, or I'm sending in your mother!
Okay, there's a very slim chance of any of us surviving that.
Unfortunately for our sponsors, the turtle's now been captured by Elmar Pest Control.
All right. Most of that stuff looks pretty illegal.
I think you'll find all the right paperwork in here.
There's no paperwork here. It's just thousands of dollars.
Hands in the air!
I took 3 bottles of unbranded cola and I got a whole tube of unbranded mints. So please, just let me go, or else.
Sir, put the mints down!
Hold on! In case of sensitive situation. Fire!
Oh!
wait a minute, no. It says F-I-R-E. Find the problem, initiate a dialogue, reason with the aggressor, and evacuate the area.
Oops.
Freeze! In the name of the law!
Wait! What am I being fined for?
Straight dancing without a license. That's a $20 fine.
Just help yourself.
Have a good time. All you have to do is shoot. They're coming back down. Let's bail. Oh, wait, you forgot to drive through the boxes.
Oh yeah, I always wanted to do that.
I guess I can't complain. It is a spaceship.
I can make it more interesting.
How?
Wishes. Be bad.
Okay, don't stress. I can fix this. Hey, Mr. Yoshida, your daughter is safe. To get her back, just follow my instructions. You need to
make it worse. To get her back, just follow my instructions. You need 3M? As in $3 million!
Keep sending me weird coded messages.
I'm not sure about the sheep blowing air out of his butt onto a cake, but the clock and the flamenco dancer definitely means be on time or face the music. Don't worry, Mr. Yoshida. We've triangulated the signal. I'm sending in the big boy.
All I really wanted was for people to treat me like a normal person and sing happy birthday to me.
Aww.
Ready, Darwin?
Happy.
Look at your car! What are we gonna do?
Oh, that's not a problem. For a cop!
This is extreme pranking with Tobias. Well!
Elmore police received an anonymous call at around 1 p.m. reporting a robbery here at Joyful Burger. The police responded with a low-key operation, handling the situation with sensitivity and minimal force. The suspects have not yet been identified, but, one moment, Kip, there seems to be a development.
Mike, can you give us any more information on what's happening there?
It's not entirely clear, but they appear to be conducting interviews.
We got 2 milkshakes, 2 cronuts, 2 family... Stop! I commandeer this vehicle! And that, sir, is exactly why you need to wear a seatbelt. Come on, guys. Get in the car.
This doesn't feel right.
In the name of the law, get in the car!
Help, police!
False alarm.
Hi, police? Come over, Sinkoli. A bunch of people just stole our house and won't let us in.
Sorry, I can't hear you. I'm at a party at the Waterkids house. You should come. There's no rules here.
It seems the police won't be of much help.
False alarm.
Help! Ambulance!
It's right!
Like our Grandpa Louie. He never lets his age get in the way of stripping off for his life drawing classes. And he doesn't care when the teacher body shames him by saying, there's no need to get naked when you're the one doing the drawing.
He's right. If we got it, flaunt it.
You may have flaunted it too much.
Oh my gosh, my eyes! My eyes!
I think what Darwin is politely trying to say is,
have you lost your gosh darn mind?
Darn, I missed every single one of them.
gonna get busted and they'll throw us in jail for animal cruelty.
Must be a false alarm.
Then let's get back to our weekend.
Romance! Now! Not you!
Dude, I know you just want to show you're cool, but where's the limit? I mean, why not drive with your eyes closed and your hands in the air, too?
Great idea!
Woo! No, he's trying to use reverse psychology!
Can someone say reverse? Gumball and Darwin Watterson. Wanted for fraud, embezzlement, unlicensed practice of medicine, and a... Huh? Okay!
Is gonna pop up right now.
Watterson, you're free!
Yes!
To remain silent, otherwise no dinner tonight.
And there's no one to scoop up the dice. I'm blowing a foghorn, but the only thing coming out of it is hot foam. Am I making myself clear?
Not really.
I'm taking your badges.
We don't work for the police.
Oh. Then I'm taking your badge. You're fired. Hey, lady, pull over and step out of the stolen vehicle. I'm in. Put a bag over your head, pull over and step out of the stolen vehicle.
Stolen vehicle? What's he talking about?
That's your call, sir. The officers are about to stop the people who stole your car.
They may not call. All kids think cops are cool.
Not really.
Yeah, we're more into privileged rap stars who pretend to be hardcore.
That is ridiculous. Cops are cool. That's what I wanted to be when I was a kid. Ah, oh, lady man, we've blocked the road ahead.
I'm sorry, we don't have a choice.
Seems the suspect left in a roadblock, sir.
What? Lucky to let him get away. What about the skinners?
Nah, sir. I think we're gonna need backup.
Ah, forget it. I'll catch him myself. Let's just put in the report that we let him off with a warning.
Well, like I've always said, when the potato chips are down, the hash come out to brown.
Can we take these off, please? It's like a million degrees out here.
No, you're a jock.
Can we at least have an ice cream?
What are you gonna do with her?
I'll do what any cool cop would do. And run her off with a warning.
Are you kidding me? That woman is a menace to society! She's an absolute psychopathic criminal!
Report a theft!
Yes, finally! What did the thief look like?
Well, he was wearing a monocle.
Uh-huh. Okay. Anything else?
Yes, he had a big furry mustache.
Uh-huh, big furry mustache. Okay. Any other distinguishing features?
Yes! He was dressed as a yodeler! Aren't you gonna write that down?
Just testing something. And what did that man steal?
A kiss.
You actually did it?
Rode away on it, bold as brass.
Tell me again what he looked like.
He's about yay tall, with a hat, a green shirt, and an orange tie.
Okay, buddy, I'm gonna give you a 10-second head start.
From grandfather to father, and from father to son. And it was passed down from that son's second-story window by my former cellmate to me. And now it's yours.
I don't know what to say.
Good, because anything you do say might be held against you in court.
What?
That it was Julius Oppenheimer Sr. who tried to break into the pool.
Were the coupons expired?
What? My dad's been arrested? My mom's gonna go nuts when she finds out.
She won't. She's being deported.
But why?
I changed her passport to one from Spitzenbergenstein.
That's not even a country.
Which is why they're gonna dump her in uncharted waters right about now.
Thank you for flying with us.
Release the handbrake. Now gently slip it into drive.
I don't like it, Dad.
It's perfectly normal to be nervous your first time driving a getaway car.
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
My wife, where are you going?
It's a delivery.
Wait, why is that cop waving at us?
Because of your generosity.
What do you mean?
When the pizza place asked who it was from, I said you. And luckily, they already had your credit card details.
It was supposed to be cash on delivery. How was that a prank otherwise?
Well, it is kind of a prank, just not on them.
Hey, guys. Thanks for the pizzas. Although, to make sure it doesn't look like a bribe, I'm gonna have to fine you for loitering.
I'm having a great time. Resources?
911 dispatch, how can I help?
I've got a pain in my chest. It's my heart.
Ah, for the last time, kid, being heartbroken because elephants can't jump is not a medical emergency.
I should get out or I'll call the cops.
Send more cops.
Cops, yum,
yum. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Maybe it was an accident.
Accidental bank robbery? That actually carries a higher jail time than regular bank robberies. Hey, Earl, what are we looking at for accidental?
Life, at least. And that's too good for him, if you ask me. Am I right, fellas?
Yeah,
right,
yeah, you're right.
I know, right.
Don't even get me started.
Anyway, what brings you here? Excuse me. So sorry to interrupt. You forgot your... Here you go. Making fun of my face, saying things like, hey, Blurry McBlurison, if you were a movie, you would be a pirate screener. Here she comes! No!
Darwin?
I did it! I just dropped the money back in the bank! Problem solved!
We did it!
You guys are gonna have to clear the area. We just found a suspicious package in the bank. But don't worry, we're gonna do a controlled explosion!
Well, we tried.
That's it! I'm crossing!
Freeze, you hoodlums!
What for?
Jaywalking.
Aw, give us a break, man. We just wanted an ice cream.
I don't care. You're getting a ticket.
Larry is screaming like a baby. I managed to keep a cool head. I said to the robber, if you're gonna hurt these citizens, you're gonna have to come through me first.
Wow, so brave. I'm gonna make sure the mayor gives you a medal for this.
That's not actually what...
Hey, we're gonna get to your cowardly ramblings in a second. Don't let this man bother you, sir. Please continue.
Then Larry handed over all the money and the guy ran off. If you ask me, Larry was a bit too cooperative.
Say, I think this was an inside job.
Eh, what do I know? I'm just a hero.
I've heard enough. Arrest this man! Case closed.
Chief, we don't have the money.
Or the man who took it.
I'm reopening the case!
It's the dead of night, and I've got the cash. I go to an ATM, but instead of taking money out, I put the money in.
Horses, Bucky-O! How been I bothered you cramming that there money box full of Benjamins for the last 3 days? It's a first-class ticket to the birdhouse for you, capoosh! Sir, stop posing with the fire halls or I'll have to use this! I warned you! Oh my gosh, it's just making his abs more defined!
Magnificent!
Everything we try just makes him more beautiful.
It feels so safe in those arms.
Guys, I want roadblocks here, here, and here.
But you do realize that's a map of Paris.
Like I said, we think he's gonna skip the country, most likely to Paris.
Beautiful city, Chief. City of love.
Why aren't you out there catching this guy?
Sir, please, don't make us give you another full body search.
So, how do you like the sushi? It took me hours.
It's cold.
Let me heat it up for you.
Is that hot enough for you? Is it hot enough?
Chief, take a look at the TV.
If it's that video of the owl riding the llama, I've seen it.
No, that.
And now, a breaking story. A bank robber is making his getaway.
Normally, we would call it a high-speed police chase, but the police haven't really started following him yet, so at the moment, it's more of a leisurely drive.
Officer! Do something!
I'm on 2 stars here. 1 bad review and I could be busted down a traffic cop.
And then I'd have to do something.
Sir, no one's gonna get through a roadblock like this.
Why not build the actual roadblock?
What would be the point in spending all that taxpayer money building the model if we're not even gonna use it?
Then I'm not gonna pay my taxes.
Really, boys?
In fact, why don't you come and live with us? Live with us. Live with us.
Selling the moon to senior citizens, eh? You're going to prison. This is an emergency. We've got a code 0. There are 0 donuts left. I'm going to the donut store.
Chief, there's a black and white car speeding out of control on West Elmore Boulevard.
That guy again, huh? He's my worst enemy.
That kid that called you Pinky McHole?
No, the other one.
Cholesterol?
No, the 4 o'clock offender. But don't worry, I'll get him this time. Hand it your head and come out of the building. Sorry, I meant come out of the building and put your hands in your head.
Get out of my way, we're late for school.
Hey, Mrs. Watterson, what about that guy? Money.
Took a left at 4th and Pico!
Cappuccino, but with the milk, the coffee, the foam, and the cup on the side.
Wait, what?
3 donuts with extra cheese and 4 hot dogs without the skin on them.
Okay. Wait a minute. This is another dream, isn't it? One where I get tortured, where this is my dream and I can do what I want in it.
Shortcut. He's heading right. Now right again. Now left. Right. Left. Right.
Any sign of him, Chief? I'm cooking out here.
They're on their way. Make the drop.
They're heading for the airport. We gotta take them down.
The police said I have to wear this thing for
6 weeks. And I can't leave the house or it
sets off an alarm and I'll be
sent to prison.
Wow, these guys are pros. They must have one heck of a wheel man.
Report a stolen yellow family wagon.
I didn't do anything. You've got to believe me.
We'll see about that, lady. Let's just see those papers first.
Wasn't us, it was him!
Gumball!
Anderson and Fitzgerald co-friendship unlimited? What the...
Officer, help me! He's got a ticking briefcase!
Oh, come on. These are professional law enforcers. As if they're gonna fall.
You're coming with us! Hello, Larry.
What can I do for you?
You can put your hands in the air!
Why are the Robinsons talking to the sheriff on our lawn?
I don't know, sweetie. I think we'll just go around the back.
I tell you, Sheriff, it was those kids next door, as sure as I...
What?
No, wait!
No, not him, the other one.
It's too late now. He's got away with the money.
We got the money back. He got away, but my shift ends in 5 minutes, so shall we say case closed?
How's that? Police car.
Thought you could hide right under my nose, did ya? Surrender yourself!
What do we do?
There's no way out. We're going to prison, buddy.
Come out! You're under arrest! Come out, little peanut! The long arm of the law is coming for ya! You have the right to remain silent. And delicious.
But if this is the money, doesn't that mean that Dr. Wrecker has the...
Well, there's only one thing left to say. You are...
I know. I'm wrecked.
I was gonna say you're under arrest.
Oh, yes. That makes more sense.
Get in there and arrest those vandals!
I know without a warrant, sir.
No! I pay my taxes, and that pays your salary. Ergo, I'm your boss! Now get in there and do your job!
Please, sir, calm down.
All right. I suppose I shall have to take matters into my own hands, huh?
Police! You're coming with me, you little hooligan!
But...
They're breaking down the door!
I got this!
Come on, troopers! Go, bro!
Bring on the heat!
This is what happens when you mess with Gaylord! This is what happens!
They look kind of angry, Gumball.
Please stop! Please! Please, ma'am, drop the duster! Please! No, ma'am! No!
To live next to such monsters.
Don't worry, Mr. Robinson. We'll look after your house while you're gone.
Talk, darn it, talk!
Officer, there's clearly been some kind of misunderstanding.
Well, ma'am, looking at their rap sheet, it seems they're not first-time offenders. Multiple counts of antisocial behavior, vandalizing school property, and setting your principal on fire.
Greaseball! Son, we couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you, officer. Rather than trying to take out the criminal myself with an elaborate scheme and risk accidentally joining his gang in the process, Alan told me to just call you.
I didn't ask, but I'm sure the mayor will invite you to City Hall so you can both be...
whipped to perfection.
And all because you lied about your father eating your homework.
Okay, I did it! Take me away!
Why?
Oh, I thought it was gonna make me smart!
Well, it obviously didn't.
No, Darwin, stay! Establish dominance now! The riot can smell fear!
You're locking the doors, Chief?
Best way to deal with rioters, seal them in and let them get it all out of their system.
Let me do this one.
No.
Chief, I can't feel my legs.
And I feel like I've been dunked. Luckily, all the evidence has been preserved, so this should be an open and shut case. And that's lunch.
Officers, what can I do you for?
License, please.
Sure, there you go.
That's a doctor's license.
Yes, that'll be $100.
All right, keep your hands on the wheel. Guys, check what he's got back there. mine. Oh, I could have sworn that window was open.
We know you boys share our views. Peter's always saying how you agree with him on practically everything.
About what?
About the government.
Government? Ah, the government! Don't get me started on the government with their endless forms and their red tape!
Be doll, Chief.
We are friends. Everything is fine.
What's mine is yours, and what's yours is mine.
What was that, Frank?
Nothing, Chief.
I really wish I was in bed today.
Freshman, sir!
Oh, come on, Trooper. How big can one truck be?
There's a map on the fifth floor.
Hygiene violation order? I guess serving hot dogs in my underwear for 6 years was gonna catch up with me one day.
Huh? Wow, everything looks so beautiful, the light, the world.
Huh?
Where do these love handles come from? Ah, my wife, she looks like a moose. What kind of dark magic is this?
They're not magic. I think you just need glasses.
That's the third burrito I've had, and I'm still hungry.
Hi, officer. How can we distract you today?
Follow us!
How about a hot dog? They're delicious.
Now,
no.
There's a mustache on your sausage.
Yeah, it's our secret ingredient.
I think I'll go for something without hair. We're taking you downtown.
Fair enough. See you guys there.
Sir, he's getting away!
Or maybe he's making a U-turn so he can take the correct exit. Maybe he's made a mistake and will realize that isn't the way to the precinct.
Hey!
Maybe some marshmallow heart stoppers. Not enough sugar. Oh! A donut! That could fill a hole.
Just get rid of him.
Okay. You want it?
Yes, yes, yes.
Really?
Yes.
You really, really want it?
Yes.
Then, back.
Boss, that ice cream girl just stole a piece of evidence.
Good point, Sergeant. We should get ice cream.
Calling my kids suckers, please.
Hey, guys, I just realized I didn't pay for the donut. Drop the sausage, lady!
Oh, come on, it wasn't me. It was the fingerprint guy.
Tell that to the judge, lady. Black cat! Furtive glances! And refusing to raise your bonnet to an officer of the law! How do you plead?
You see? She speaks in tongues! She's a witch! Dunk the witch! Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch! Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
Okay, lady, you're in the clear. We caught this guy trying to rob a convenience store with a spoon! A spoon! Sucker! All right, lady, give me 5 minutes to do the paperwork, and you'll be out of here.
5 minutes is all I need.
Away from the vehicle!
Are you telling me what to do?
Yes! Step away!
Whatever you say, Uncle Sam.
You're under arrest!
Officers, only releasing it into the wild to give it a better life.
It's called upcycling.
No, it's called illegal dumping, and I'll give you a ticket if you don't get it out of here. Thanks for the tip-off, Steve.
You saved this beauty spot. I mean, look at this tree. Untouched for generations.
No problem. Lucky I was in the vicinity. I was never here.
But you just...
Tried to give me an out, buddy.
mentor was Benjamin Washington Abrams, who Liberty said that they do, but do not sometimes. And if so, two in the bush, and one not free stone. So I ask, please, for America.
I don't know what he's saying, but it's beautiful.
Yeah. And I'll be jiggered if I'm writing all that down for evidence, so you're off the hook, because that's how the law works.